Hello, everyone. Welcome to the new video. In this video, I want to show you about a Blender add-on that is free. And also it is nice too. This add-on called G-Scatter from Graswald website. You can go to download this add-on by click the link under description down below. Now click download button. It will go to the next page. At this you need to type your name and email and select one of this. Then check this. After that click download button to download the add-on. Now jump to Blender. And here is the shortcut key there. If you want to know about shortcut key, now go to Edit, Preference, go to Add-on, and click Install to install the add-on. After that, choose the file zip of your G-Scatter that downloaded. Then click Install button. Wait for a few seconds. After waiting, you will see this add-on like this. Then click this to enable this add-on. And don't forget to save the preference, so you don't come to enable this add-on again when create a new project. Let's add any object that you want to play it with the G-Scatter add-on. For me, I choose landscape to play with it. And I select the mountain too. To find the G-Scatter add-on that you have installed, go to View 3D, Tool Shelf by type N on your keyboard. Or use this like here, and you will see G-Scatter like here. To use G-Scatter add-on, click this right here, click on your object, and click Asset Browser. And here's the library that is free. You can choose grass and plants that you want. Or you can download it from anywhere too. At this catalog, it is a Graswald asset pack, but it's not free. But you can buy it too if you want. It's about $69. Go back to library. You can choose all of this grass and plants that you want. It is free. You can also change its level and quality, if you want to. After that, click on Scatter to the selected, to add this grass to the landscape. Then click OK. Here you can see grass right here. I want to show you some problem. Here I have a plant object. Then I scale or move or rotate it in object mode. Then I select it and go to Asset Browser and choose the grass and click OK. And you will see right here, the grass is not at the right place. To fix it, you have to type Ctrl plus A to apply your object. For me, I just scale it, so I click on scale to apply the scale. Now you can see, it's fixed. The grass is at the right place. Now delete all of this. Then start with the landscape again. And play it with tweaking. This is Vertex Mass. Click it to go to Way Paint, to paint the grass to the place that you want. Like this. After this, let's say you want to add one more grass or plants. So go to Asset Browser again, and then choose grass or plants that you want. Then click Scatter to the selected, and click OK. And you will see the grass like this, and play it with the tweaking like before. click Vertex Mask to paint it at the place that you want like before. And I want to add more grass or plants, go to Asset Browser again. Choose the grass and plants. Click Scatter to the selected. Click OK. And do it like before. It finished. This add-on work on cycle and EV2. Thanks you for watching. I hope you like it. And don't forget to drop the like and subscribe. Thanks you so much.